No. I haven't seen it. She showed me on the phone.
identity obstruction mask activated. Assets loading. Identity obstruction mask activated. Assets loading. Loading. Okay, 14 files missing, 2 files corrupted. Welcome to The Volume. I represent the current high bar of Gisborne Industries Training Technology. Full volumetric projection in a 31 by 31 meter square. You've used a virtual training environment before, I assume?
No, but I'm excited to try. I'm Rob, by the way.
Hi, Rob. Alan.
Alan?
I can assure you that artificial light... assure you that artificial life solutions took great time and effort in focus testing my name. Alan was arrived upon after many months of market research. Alan's your buddy. You know Alan. Of course I know Alan. I love Alan. Etc.
I get it. Okay, Alan. Let's do this.
Do you like the colour?
Beautiful.
I'm capable of showing 16,000 colours. We can't have you shooting at drab enemies.
You seem like weapons.
Well, there wouldn't be much of a military training simulator if I didn't, Rob. These first few environments are focused on movement and evasion only. We'll get to the guns later. Awesome guns.
No rush.
Fast. You've got previous experience, right? You've been a Gisborne employee for a while.
You could say that.
Well, the next environment focuses on beginner gunplay, but it looks like you might be beyond that. I'm experiencing temporary errors in my employee database. Standard guard training, right?
Walking back and forth, keeping an eye on the family jewels. Walking back and forth, keeping an eye on the family jewels.
Yeah.
What else have you got? I tend to work a bit more subtly.
Oh, infiltration. Knew it. Probably black ops, bomb type stuff. Maybe that's why you're not in the database. Stealth. It's pretty cool. Okay. Can do this. I'm applying a bit of simple AI to each guard. Enough for you to go up against.
So, simulated stealth. Perfect.
That's not perfect, but it should help you practice the skills you'll need for what comes next.
Thanks.
Right, you don't want to talk about what comes next?
Not really.
I only know bits and pieces. Hundreds of volumes installed up and down the country. They say it's the biggest private military spend since devolution. Secretive. Like Bond. Architects, you're good. Which weaponry would you like simulated, sir?
None for now.
Thank you.
doing better than this. That has got to be worth some more viewers.
Thank you.
boast, but yeah.
try that again.
Thank you.
I believe in you a lot. Would that help in any way?